You never know what to expect from adopted children. After all, this one became president. And these adopted kids skated to the Olympics. And this one went far in education. And this adopted kid dove into world fame. Adopted children are just like other kids. They're kids with great expectations.
Attention, television viewers.
If you're not already getting TV Guide home delivered, you're missing out on a great deal.
Yes, you can get 30 weeks of TV Guide and pay in 3 easy monthly installments of just $7.17.
That means a few cents a day buys you America's most exciting, most colorful, most popular television magazine, wrapped around the most complete, most accurate program information you can find anywhere on network, local, cable, and pay TV.
Plus, you'll enjoy the convenience of home delivery. And you can't beat the price.
You can't beat the price. So don't miss out on this special TV Guide offer.
It's so easy. Just call 800-643-1100. Get 30 weeks of TV Guide and pay in 3 easy monthly installments of just $7.17. Call toll-free 800-643-1100.
It's the lowest price going. So do it now.
800-643-1100. TV Guide pays for the call. 800-643-1100.
This is VH1, Video Hits One.
Well, you said you'd find a cheap motel.
I love it. I think it's a veritable suite.
Well, at least they didn't ask about our luggage.
Yeah, they didn't ask about our marriage license either. Look, I never promised you a rose garden. I promised you a couple of hamburgers, some french fries, a little cheap red wine to celebrate.
What are we celebrating?
We are celebrating being alive and being together.
There's only one bed.
How many do you want?
I'm not sleeping in the same bed with you.
Who asked you to?
You know, you shouldn't have wasted money on this wine. I don't have that much.
Laura, don't ever accuse me of running off with you for your money.
Can I help at how much money I have?
You know, you'll never measure up to Jennifer. You have no house, you have no money, you have no sailboat. I gotta be out of my mind.
That's the first thing you said that makes any sense at all.
Eat your hamburger.
There's no ketchup for the french fries.
Dip them in the wine.
How's your head?
Oh, thanks for asking. I forgot about it. I guess I don't have a concussion.
So where are you gonna sleep?
Will you please get your mind off sex?
Luke!
Look, I didn't ask for this honeymoon. I didn't plan this honeymoon. This is the way it turned out. So let's just make the best of it. Either that or you go back to Prince Charming.
He called me a tramp. And he accused me of sleeping with you.
Part of you. I want tell you what I'm thinking, but the words get in the way. When I'm sitting here alone, I find the things I meant to say. If I wrote them in a letter, could you read between the lines? Would you understand how much? If I'm backward, coming forward, would you help me realize all the answers to the questions I've been asking with my eyes? I could hand you all the cliches, but you've heard them all before, and I want to say I love you.
Frankie Crocker here. We're going to have some great things for you today. This is VH1, Video Hits One, the one that's on all day, every day.
VH1, VH1.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Frankie Crocker, and welcome to New Visions from VH1. As always, we'll be dedicating the next 2 hours to the musical visions of today's leading progressive artists. We'll run the gamut from the melodic jazz saxophone playing of George Howard to the intensity of Philip Glass and the time travel experiments of Mannheim Steamroller. And we'll also sample the latest from innovators like Kate Bush, Timothy Donahue, and Leo Kottke. Now, despite these artists' differing styles, this is music from the heart, and we're delighted to share it with you. So, let's get started with Lee Ritenour's International Worldview, Earth Run, on New Visions from VH1. Enjoy.
You seem to have made a remarkable recovery. Earlier today, you were in the throes of a very nasty virus.
Yes, well, a couple of hours in bed with you, you have the magic cure.
I only wish you thought of a different arrangement. I mean, I don't mind being with another man's wife, but to be in that man's very own bed is a bit awkward, you know.
That's funny. You haven't acted like it bothered you. I thought it was perfect.
Well, I suppose you would.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, a lot of women like the excitement of all the sneaking around in their affairs. That is why I thought me being here would give you quite a thrill.
I'm not lying here to be psychoanalyzed.
The world is full of other people. Ooh, take a look around. We
they're quick to laugh when they've got troubles.
Ooh.
And we put them down, we go. We're not so high, you know. It's like a roller coaster.
Good heavens, what is wrong?
Oh, nothing. She'll be all right. It's just nerves. She'll be fine in a minute.
It's not just nerves. I'm getting sick. I'm dizzy. I'm having dizzy spells.
Well, you can't have dizzy spells in that dress. It's just been pressed. Besides, we can't cancel now. What would I do with all those guests? We have to give them some entertainment.
Well, tell them it's a housewarming party. I don't know. Tell them anything.
Mel Raven, please. It's just as April says. You're just nervous. Now, look. Here's something that will make you feel better. It's from Skylar.
The world is full of other people. Ooh, take a look around. We set the pace while others listen. Ooh, never make a sound. The rain must fall.
Wonderful party. I'll tell you, Geraldine Whitney Saxon sure knows how to give a party. When she does it right. It's a wonderful group, yeah? Yes. All except for two.
Do I detect someone becoming Raven again? Okay, all right, what do you
mean? Well, I don't mean you. Martine Duval is still here, isn't she?
Yes, and she's enchanting all the eligible males, and even some that aren't very eligible.
April, I wouldn't like you to be so irritating, darling.
Not when you deserve it, darling.